Well, in the grandstand, we have lots of British fans, lots of Canadians, including one with a wonderful big umbrella, and lots of Dutch fans as well enjoying this race to the line. Belarus are the only ones, I think, that can spoil the party of the leaders. Germany off the pace, the European bronze medalist France off the pace as well, unless they can put in a massive lead serve. Great Britain have led pretty well all the way down the field. They're coming to the line now, still with a clear water advantage. 6.11.82 is the time to compare it with. They've not been under serious pressure though. Canada in second, hanging on Britain, not letting Britain get away any further. And the Netherlands responding to a late charge from Belarus. It's the last few strokes to the line for them. Great Britain go through to join Australia, South Africa and Italy. Canada and the Netherlands more or less level at the line.
Great Britain in first place, qualifying for the final ahead of Canada and then the Netherlands, and those three will join Australia, South Africa and Italy in the Olympic final of the men's storm. It's so good, it's so good, it's so good.